Cutting this size log with that little tiny saw is not very practical, and also the 18-inch bar, I'm going to be changing that out. I'm either going to be going back to a 14 or a 16. I'm going to throw some felling dogs on there and probably use this saw for bucking small stuff or limbing. It's a great little saw. As you can see, it's a ripper. Not bad for cutting 16-inch diameter black oak. Thing's a ripper. Hey, thanks for checking out this video.